Sup, everyone. So, this is going to be very tough for me to talk about right now. Possibly some of you who actually have me on Instagram will probably already know about this, but my best friend, my brother to me, Bo Ping, has passed away. For those of you who don't know who Bo Ping is, Bo Ping is actually like the coolest dude you ever know in your life. This guy changed so many lives. He even changed my life. And, you know, he will always give you positive vibes. And, you know, he will always talk to you a lot. Anything that he know about, he'll just give it straight up to you and just tell you everything about it. And that's how he is, you know? He's the type of dude that understands what I'm passionate about doing, you know, when I'm trying to make YouTube videos. You know, I don't even like looking at a camera and talking to you about it. I fucking hate doing this shit. I just wanted to stay behind the mic and just not really show my face a lot. And then sometimes if I want to make a special video, I want to show my face, but I don't know, man, I just can't do it. But he understood what I wanted to do, and he understood, like, yeah, he told me you have to go through this too. So it's tough for me because what I'm going through right now, I'm getting to that point where I feel like I just want to give up. And right now, I just don't want to think about that. I have some videos of him I would like to share to you guys that, you know, he always posts some random videos. Like, I don't even know why, you know. Sometimes I try to question him. He won't even tell me. He would just give me a... He would just stare. He would just be like... And don't give a shit. Like, I don't know. Like, sometimes I would literally try to ask him. He would do that to me. That's how he is. But, hey. It's gonna take a while for me to sit down and just think about what I want to do for YouTube in the future. And I'm probably just gonna sit out and not make any more videos for the rest of June. And probably just gonna take a moment and just kind of just move forward. I mean, I've been trying to make beats lately, so that's a start. And kind of just relax for videos for a while. In July, when I come back, I think the first thing what's appropriate for me is probably The Last of Us. I'm gonna start playing that for y'all. But then I gotta buy the fucking PS3 DLC. Oh, damn it. And while I'm chillaxing, I hope you guys enjoyed the rest of the video. See you guys in July.
Yo, Bo, what if she didn't back up any of these photos?
Damn. Damn, my man's burning sesame oil.
Burning?
Nah.
What you talking about?
Hey, I don't even know for real. I smell burning. Hey, damn. Damn, that sizzle. Oh, fuck.
Fuck you. nature.
Hundreds of years ago, there were Native Americans strolling through these parts. But then we fucking killed them all, damn, dude.
You should be on them.
Yeah, we about to hit arms.
We about to hit arms, man.
True, I got this joint because, I don't know, it's a 12-time winner, and this joint looked kind of like the Bentley icon, so I was kind of like, Bo, you should get it, and then Bo was like, yeah, he got it. This joint came from Chile, so, like, I'm trying to Chile. Oh, shit, they're going to got honeysuckle. Hope that's going to happen soon, too. I'm going to suck the dick.
Enjoying that chicken noodle soup?
It's alright.
This joint is like all candles and Chef Wardy for him. Bruh, only Taco Bell will be lit at fucking 1:03 a.m. bruh.
Son, this is the man's. This is the man's, bro. This is the fucking
Pharaoh.
Dude, this is the what the fuck, Jesus, bro. Jesus and his disciples, bro. Son. Son, gotta,
by the way, this is
bruh,
full. I need
bruh,
more.
This,
I need another binder.
Bruh, so bruh.
Extra.
Bruh.
I still have extra
bruh,
more.
Bruh. 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 Bruh, bruh, bruh. How many are there?
Over 400.
Okay, dude! Spark!
Stoner and ingenuity. Get a smoke out of a fucking carrot.
What?
What?
Yo, I asked Bo who he was eating with. My man said my friend Benji. Bruh. My man Bo, funny as shit.
Oh, oh, guess who that is? Guess where he's going? Oh. Oh.
It was to the book of feet, bruh. And then, like, you know, so that happened. And then eventually, this, like, the background environment and the scene started slowly switching to, like, an industrial, like, underground jump. And everyone's booking, and they're just...
So why she ordered a steak? Why you do that? She can't explain it, but just know it working for her. She claiming she don't know her luck, but really she don't give a fuck. And I cannot make this shit. Ain't this shit be the real thing? She know I'm the real, gotta never change.
What?
be some trash, huh? Let me love me. Joy painting with Bob Ross. Hi, oh, that's his pet squirrel. So glad you could join
us today. What? He has a pet squirrel?
Yeah, like he like.
What's his name? Or his or her name?
This is a little baby fox squirrel.
True. Turned around in about a week
so. And he like just he like let it so like cute, go dude. Outside, but it like kept hanging around and stuff.
I'll take care of it, man. Schaefer, and I thought about Sherry Reed,
but he's one of the most fantastic characters. Or there was he at least has nuts for rascals even friends.
Orange, but you use whatever side is convenient. Today I've cut a this guy's like
we're really painting along here, Bob. Come on.
One of my friends is actually painting along and pretty comes out pretty nice.
He's so chill, dude.
Really he makes it look really, really easy.
Yeah.
Dude, this guy's like the savage of perfection, dude.
No, he's like a savage of perfect imperfection. Has a lot
of color. No, I love him.
Because, like, he's just kind of...
Nah, he the best. He did it. Too. Wait, how much would the paint be?
It depends if you want good quality.
Like 100? I want his quality. There we go. $100. How long would that last you, though? If I paint one piece every week.
Canvas.
You need matte, you need gesso.
Wait, what is he painting right now? Take a little touch of the phthalo glue. Don't damn, he's...
Right
okay.
Now he's just doing some stuff. Not a lot of color.
Creatures. This guy's amazing. There. I really like him. Dude, yeah. Before, you know. Does he have like a museum?
Take a little all these paintings? Or like a place with his paintings or some shit?
Oh,
like all these little creatures.
Oh shit, it's about to get lit. Oh, he just finished. Sorry, he just finished. Let's go back to our brush. It has a
bro, what is that, bro? Is that your present?
It's a mace.
It's a mace? Yo.
Oh shit.
What?
Just want to give a shout out to my man's Bo, my secret Santa Bo. His stuff helped me out with this here snow. So, you know, first snow of the year. It's cold as shit.
Bruh. Bruh. Yo. Son, this olive oil literally dead ass looks like a freaking wine bottle, bruh. Like, even when you open this joint, bruh, like, that's... Oh, true, I can't open it one hand. Damn. True, I tried, though. Shouts out to Cali and they fine bitches, man. This joint lit. Yeah. So my Facebook video would just be doing shit like this. Why black? This joint got the motherfucking, whatever this spongy ass joint was called, I don't even know what the fuck this joint made out of, that's in wine joints, I mean, yeah, this joint smells super bomb, man, Napa Valley olives, Cali.
Who is it? Okay.
Hey, what's good, dude?
Man, there seems to be a lot of traffic down here, bro. Oh shit, it's about to click. I'm about to take this. Watch me real live. You about to see this live. Hey, bitches.
This is all legit human size. It's long. It's all long, bro. Son, that joint gay but tough though. That's schlong, son. God dang.
captain.
That because entire group
because like now dude, like it's no longer about like being Republican or Democrat.
Oh, yeah?
Donald Trump is not a real American.
You think so?
So as an American, we need to do our American duty.
Damn.
So do you know any like different laws that North Carolina has?
Dude, this is my
What the fuck?
What is that your girl?
Yo, that's her. That's
okay,
her.
Dude. Ooh, okay. Damn. What the fuck?
She was right there.
You know how it be. What's up, it's almost bedtime. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, gang, right, Bo?
You're wild. It's not as fucking 6:50 where I was.
Brandon, this, you called it, bro. This man literally got a hookah on some different shit. Oh, man, I don't even want this shit.
Yeah, dude. Spark lock.
Yo, dog. What the fuck, dog? Yo, y'all are...
Two.
Hurry up, go. Oh, shit. That's why I wasn't a part of that.
Oh my god!
Oh, acrobatic!
I'm gonna die with you. Have
on it.
That summer is not Princeton, bro.
Isn't that bro funny as shit? Hey.
Chewy, you about to go home today or you gonna stay around Rockville?
And then you know the stone wall that's dividing the opposite side of the highway? I was like, alright, bet. Like literally right when I pushed the brakes, I was like, I'm definitely going 70 miles per hour right now. She's definitely at like 10 or like 5 miles per hour. I'm like one car distance. I'm gonna fucking just go ham and just smash in the stone wall. I'm just gonna literally pull. Like that's all I'm gonna do, because I don't wanna like.
Why did you go the other one directly?
I was drunk, bro. So pretty much like, wait, no. I think there was a car. Maybe, I don't know. I think it was a car, but like, so like, what I tried to do, I tried to smash myself in the stone wall, but like, there was like, the distance was too like, short. So I clipped this shit out of her. My, dude, half my vehicle was on the highway. That shit was, you want to see a picture? I'll show you.
Hey, bro!
Dang,